doing fractions. Stan's office. Getting better at them.
Because I heard that someone had troubles like I did over at LiveJournal, too. So, I might as well keep my stuff private or friends only. I gotta probably sign up and see the settings and stuff, just to see. So yeah, when I find a home for a new typing blog, I'll let you know, alright? Bye! Bring in my notebook. That's all.
Well, it's all right.
Things should be nice to work with the new stuff, right?
Yeah.
And what's with the socks?
There are like a lot.
Okay, so you didn't unload
270 in one box.
So you did three boxes. That's a lot of socks. Children's socks or grown-up socks or all of it?
All of it.
Okay. Do they have room for that?
I'm not gonna use this, it looks too creamy. Without it, it's just fine.
Thank you.
questions?
Yeah.
Hmm.
She had her hair up to here, like she used to. But she looked skinny, like she was still sick though.
Hmm.
She lost the weight.
Hmm. She was younger, but still skinny, like.
I'm gonna show you the Monday video.
Oops, your tail.
Oh, did you ask your mom to fix his butt yet?
No,
forgetting?
I keep forgetting.
Hey, Nora.
Hey, Eeyore. Get a new bag or something. This bag is hurting me.
Hey, guys. It is I.
You're mine. That's
the best way to wear yourself naked. So, yeah, the morning is the best time to wear yourself. The morning. I mean, you know, you might wear yourself at 7 o'clock one morning, 8 o'clock next, but the best time is get up, go to the bathroom, you know, if you're getting dressed, you know, just wear yourself. I mean, your clothes aren't. You know, if you think about it, your clothes don't put on that. But the best thing is to wear yourself in the morning first thing you get up.
Hi guys, I'm gonna go to bed soon.
I'll let you know when I'm ready to go.